Hey guys, welcome back to the Welsh Fly Fisher channel, me Ryan. So today I'm heading out on the local river. I'm hoping to catch all the fish today on the dry fly. It's been raining pretty much all morning, but there's a few flies coming off now and hopefully I'll get a fish or two out. Let's go. Just got to the first spot now. I've put a dry fly on. I put a quill type den on. Hopefully it'll do the trick. Just seen a fish rise right tight to the bank there. It's quite a difficult cast because there's trees behind me. There's a fish. I just about seen him taking flies. He was really tight to that bank. Oh bloody hell, I forgot my net. I'm gonna have to get in tight, try and land him by hand. And get over to the rocks over there. That was a great start though. First couple of casts, straight into a fish. Lovely brownie too. Come on. Must be getting tired now. Thank you. hell of a good fight. Try and get his head above the water. Stunned out of a brownie at us. Absolute stunner. Beauty of a fish. Let's get the hook out and get him back.
Good fish.
Lovely wild brownie. Let's get him back. There he goes. Well, that was an absolutely lovely trout. I'm just going to make my way downriver a bit and see if I can find any risers. So there's been a fish rising in front of me by an hour past 5 minutes. It's quite a long cast. I don't know if he'll go for that. Landed a bit hard butted. Try and get a little bit closer. Yes. Finally. I was after him for a good, 5 minutes? And it's probably the smallest fish of the day. Smallest, but probably one of the prettiest. Lovely wild brownie, let's get him back. Well, just the two fish out of this section. It's not a bad start. I'm gonna make my way downriver now and go to another stretch. Hopefully get a couple more. See you there. So, just got onto a different stretch of the river now. I just met up my friend Luke.
Hi.
I'm hoping to get him his first fish on the dry fly of the season. I'll try my best for him and see how it goes. Let's go. Directly where you're casting. Perfect. That might run down in front of him, but you know. Just keep an eye on our flight. Right, that dragged. Let more line out. He rolls again, does he?
Yeah.
Tiniest little rise.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you are. When you whip him or when you cast. Right, go on. Cast it. Do 1, 2, 3. That might do it. Follow the line with your left hand. Oh, it's going right to where he was. Yeah. Oh, get there. Yeah, he just rolls again. Cast a bit more to the left. Bring your line in a tiny bit. Well, not wind up. There. Right, go again.
It's a nice rod, isn't it?
Mm. Better.
to it. Leave it there now. Oh, it's drifting right in front of it there. Fish, got it!
Yeah. Yes!
Okay. There we are, boy, you got a fish. On the dry ear there. No, I don't. You're bringing it back. You bring it to me. No, no, it's a wildie. Oosh, here we are, boy.
Boy.
And I got on camera.
It's
going in my next video, mate.
Ryan's guided. Yeah, okay. You didn't touch it.
Oh, it's come out, back. Yeah, it's come out of his mouth. There we are. Nice. Luke with his. Get it gone. Hey, awesome. Nice. Well, after weeks of Luke not having fish, I told him to come out with me so I could try and get him one. And he's had his first of the season on the dry fly, so awesome. Now see if I can get one. So there's been a fish rising now underneath the tree for the past 5-6 minutes. I've got to watch my back cast because there's a tree behind me. Oh, you bugger. Missed him. Let's try it again. Might still go for it. Yes. He's a nice fish. He's a nice fish. He's a nice fish, boy. Yeah. So I may have to call Luke over for his net for this one because I kind of forgot mine. Oh, you went absolutely nuts. He is staying down. Stop splashing. Stop splashing. I don't think I'll need your net. I think I'll be alright. He is a stunner. Beauty. An absolute beauty. Stunner. Absolute lovely fish. Let's get him back. There he goes.
Well, what a day that turned out to be. I managed to get my friend Luke his first dry fly fish of the season. And I managed to get quite a few myself, and well, couldn't ask for a better day if I'm honest. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and if so, please subscribe. Thank you.